Welcome to Just Wing It's Airwolf Tours. Today we are exploring Manui, a small island volcano within the Cook Islands, 100 kilometers southeast of Aitutaki. Manui is the peak of a submerged volcano which goes down 4,000 meters to the ocean floor. From the top, it looks a lot like two horseshoe-shaped islands, or islets. It isn't very big. Landmass is only 6 square kilometers. The lagoon in the middle is 13 square kilometers, and the islands are surrounded by coral reef. What fascinates me is this island paradise is a marine park and is important for the breeding of seabirds and marine turtles in the Central Pacific. Of course, it is also a really good offshore fishing ground. Let's have a closer look at some of this accommodation. To be honest, I wish I could spend a day in a place like this. A week preferably. But I wonder how safe it actually is. Looks like that seaplane's a bit submerged. I don't think that's supposed to happen. And there's some people on the beach. I think I just sandblasted them. The water here looks so inviting. I actually have a bit of a fear swimming in the ocean. As a preteen, I got caught in a small tsunami. I was lucky to survive. The very next day though, I still went back into the ocean and swam. I still have nightmares though. Not a great experience. I must say, the scenery is stunning. Definitely my kind of place. I am very much an explorer at heart. I love to go to new places. I have so many that's on my bucket list. Very small airport. I did notice that it does support seaplanes as well. I'd love to actually do a video on a seaplane one day. I have noticed a few boats on the water, and as far as I'm aware, there are sea animals on this particular map. I think that's them up ahead, but I'm not 100% sure. Could just be boats. Alright, there is a humpback whale over there. I'll come back to these sea animals in a moment. There's a couple of things I still want to look at first. Whoops, that looks a little bit too low. Pull up. That was close. So when I'm in this outside view of Airwolf, I still have to control the lady. This is not a replay of a flight. So it is extremely challenging to control when you're not actually in the plane. But I have had requests specifically on Facebook for outside views of Airwolf. Unfortunately, I do not want to use replay mode as special effects seem to be buggy, especially in a dogfight video. The target aircraft doesn't show. X-Plane does not have the best replay experience, sadly. But I make do with what I have. And hopefully in the future I'll be able to upgrade my systems so I can run maximum graphics more often. I thought I saw someone waving on this beach. That's a cool animation. I want to have a closer look. Hold on a little bit. Nothing too spectacular, I guess. And the sun has just gone behind the horizon. Sorry about that 2D cockpit error. It's just a bug that happens when I'm changing between views. I think we can go look at the sea animals now. Let me know in the comments what you see. I'm curious. Maybe I missed something. Fortunately, the lady has whisper mode for this. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna go have a look at an oil rig quickly. Give me turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. Overspeed. Give me brakes and full reverse. Landing might be a bit tricky on the Padawan, as the wind direction might not be suitable, but the wind strength shouldn't make it too difficult. Well, that wasn't too difficult. I think I've got it right. Alright, let's head back to the island and land there. Give me turbos. I need to tweak the rudder control a little bit. It's a little bit too sensitive. Trees are also in the way with this approach. The wind isn't obliging today, is it? Oh well, at least it's not strong, so it doesn't matter if I'm a bit off. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and click on notifications.